Skirt, aka Revitalized Kicks. Shout out to the RKG, the Revitalized Kicks gang, man. Y'all know what time it is. Oh my god, it been a minute. Nah, let me chill. It's been a minute though, man. I ain't posting like a week and a couple days because one, first I was painting shoes, and then 2K20 came out, and then you know, I threw my life down the drain. You know, 2K20, man. But anyways, we off that topic. So today I got for y'all a custom. I got this custom, I got a SpongeBob custom, an LV custom, the tie-dye, the Vans I did with my sister custom. But I got like 5 customs I gotta drop. So anyways, this one's the Boondocks, as y'all know. And I gotta say this in the video so I'm watching to edit it. But I don't wanna talk too much. So I didn't have a haircut. I just got a haircut like a couple days ago because like I said, I've been playing 2K20 and painting shoes, so I haven't done no recording. So that's why, I don't know, if you notice, you're gonna be like, why didn't, like, in the intro and the outro, I didn't like show my face holding the shoes. I just recorded the shoes because I was looking rough during that moment. But anyways, man, we off that topic. I hope you guys enjoy this shoe. Shout out to the customers, man. I got a lot of custom orders I just had, bro. I just had, sheesh, I don't know, like 5 in the last 2 weeks. Bro, I've been crazy, man. I had a lot of customs. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this custom. I'll catch you at the end. Let's get it. at you guys. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this custom, be sure to hit that like button, comment down below, subscribe. Just do all of that, man. Y'all know what time it is. And follow me on Instagram at skirt_trillyman. Yo, I just feel good right now to record. And I know it been background talking this whole time in the intro and outro. But, man, every time I tell them be quiet, they don't be quiet. But, yeah, thank you guys for watching. Anyways, one more thing I want to say is, yo, these 2K20 live streams, I'm going to be live streaming again. And if y'all was in my live stream, I went live at, like, 2 in the morning, bro. Because we be grinding all night. So, we played an NBA player, Troy Brown, and we smoked him. He plays for the Wizards. For the Washington Wizards, bro. We smoked them, boy. But anyways, 2K20 live streams coming. More custom videos coming real soon. Like, I'm gonna drop one in like 2 or 3 days because I owe it to y'all. My mom using the vacuum, and yeah, we out of here. Peace.
Drizzy is hot as fuck.